Hollywood star Megan Fox, who mainly rose to fame with the Transformers series, has revealed that she is not really passionate for acting. The actress, whose latest film Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles has already hit the theaters, said that she doesn't feel validated by being on a set or making a film. The 30-year-old star added that acting is not a representation of her innermost being. Megan Fox reprises her role as TV journalist in superhero sequel Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Out of the Shadows, in which she can be seen doing several stunts alongside computer-generated characters. Well, even if you are not passionate for acting, your fans love to see you on the big screen.